So if you're new to my channel, if you're watching my video for the very first time, I'm Isha Khanna and I'm a professional makeup artist. I do bridal makeup, photo shoots, weddings, everything, all sorts of makeup I do. So I do Instagram videos as well. Those are like just 1 minute videos and I really love making tutorials. So I thought it's better to be on YouTube. I'll give you a lengthier version. Getting on to what we'll be doing today. Today we'll be doing just the eye makeup, just a natural eye glam, and by using WISESHE brushes by Anamika. You get two sets of different brushes and both are eye makeup brushes. They both have two brushes each. Back of the box says two professional quality blending brushes that are ideal for shading and blending of creamy and powdery products. Natural pony hair bristles are extremely durable and get better the more you use them. That's quite nice. These bristles work wonders with eyeshadows. And these are made in China. These brushes are created by Anamika. You can follow her on Instagram. Her name is Anamika Surekha. I'm going to add the link here, the name here. You can just follow her here. These brushes are for 1200, but you are going to get it for 600 because they have 50% discount going on Amazon. We will be using just WISESHE brushes today. So these are the four brushes that we get in two packs. This one is Pro Shadow Brush, Pro Smudge, Pro Domed Crease, and this one here is Pro Crease. Just these four brushes, and we are going to create a very soft eye glam. The very first product, pillowy base. Palette I'm going to use today is this one here. It's by Urban Decay. So now I'm going to go into this brush here. It's called Pro Smudge Brush. The first color that I'm going to go in today is called Blonde. Next brush would be this one. It's called Pro Domed Crease Brush. And now I'm going to go into a darker color. This one here, it's called Punk. And applying it on the outer crease area. The pigment of Urban Decay eyeshadows are super, super nice. I've used few palettes, like you can see how much pigments. Just taking my brush out a little. I want that shadow to move out a bit. My next brush would be this one here, and it's called Pro Shadow Brush. And the eyeshadow that I'm going to go into is this one. It's called Pop. So I'm just going to add a bit of this color called Baby also to my lid area. Now I'm going to go back into this brush here, Domed Crease Brush, and blend these two shades together. And for that I'm going to add a bit of Zone just where both these eyeshadows are meeting. Going back into this brush here, adding bit of Zone on the under eye area. I'm going to use the same brush and take some Punk on it. And then I'm going to make sure that this brown meets the brown that I've used on the lid as well. Now I'm going to rub my finger in this color here called Bath Water. I'm using my L'Oreal Kajal pencil and applying cone. For lashes today, I'm going to use CS Essentials. Style name is Adele, and I'm going to quickly go offline and get the lashes on. Use this same brush to add black shadow just over the lash line. And for the lipstick, Lights Up by ColourPop Cosmetics, and the lip liner is Beauty Queen by Pat Cosmetics. Buy them right now on Amazon. You're going to get 50% discount on these brushes. And if you like what you saw today, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.